So this is a sign that was near my home, and this police training exercise actually took place at a public school. Very weird, very Jade Helmish. I'm not a conspiracy theorist, but I do think that signs like this are trying to condition us into thinking that this is normal. I've lived in this area most of my life and have never seen anything like it.